Right now, I'd love to come your way and let you know where you're listening from. Get low. All right. your finger, lift from the floor, doesn't matter where. Good. Good step, full ball, right into your back. Okay,
same leg, same arm.
do you feel the incredible pressure as you're doing that move? Okay, so moving now, let's do it together. We're activating all kinds of muscles. Next two moves. That's a dead bug. Keep that core super tight. We're going for 10 good breaths. Great. Beautiful. That's one. Music down just a bit. That's probably better. Hopefully you can hear me now. Thanks, Karen Ann. Keep going. Here we go. There we go. Give me a thumbs up if you can hear that better. We're almost done our 10 breaths. Here we go. Okay, ready, dead bugs. Last two. One. Two. Beautiful. Okay, now, we're going to open the clip together, like this, feet together, and then we're going to go out. Out. I'll be nice for the camera angle. Okay, so here we go. We're going to do 10 of these, but listen for my cue to pulse. Ready? Open. 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 A lot of pressure on that band. Beautiful. One more. Two more. Three more. Four. Five more. Now stay here. Little pulses. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Hold. Open. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Burn. Three, two, and one. Bring your legs together, little breath. Hug that feet out. Woo! All right, and one more round of that, okay? So we're going to go 10 open. One, two. Really put pressure on that band. Three, force it out. Four, five. One, two, three. Four, five, stay with me here, pulses. One, two, six, and ten, and hold. Hold. Woo! Five more. One, two, three, four, and five. Back to dead bug position, bicycle. One, no rest. Two, three, four, five, six, eight, nine, ten. Hold here. Hold to the right. Hold to the right. Hold to the right. Hold to the right. All right, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six. Good four. Seven. Breathing. Eight. Nine. Ten. Hold to the left. Hold. 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 And hold. Woo! Give yourself a little rest. I'm just going to check this out again. Whew. Guess if I'm going to do this, I better do it well. Hard to hear? Doing better with this? Let's see. Yeah. Good morning. Hey, from Manitoba. Hi. Nice to hear from you. All right, keep going. We've got these bands on, and they are a fabulous way to remind ourselves of the muscle cues in our body. So now we're going to grab, keep our band on our leg. Now, the important thing is not to put bands on your knees. I've got mine about a hand width up. All right, so on all fours, starting with the left. You're going to put that band, the ball, the small up your knee. gonna engage your core, keep it tight. Hands are shoulder width apart. Little index finger is pointing straight ahead of you. Now, you're gonna pick that ball and you're gonna put some pressure on that mini band. And here's the trick. One, two, three. Head up. Back flat. Not quick. Five more. One more. Hold me here. Little pulses. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Hold for ten. Nine, eight, seven, ow, six, five, four, three, two, one. Good job. All right, now we're going to switch to the other side. Switch to the other side. Make sure you're starting with your left. You're down to your right leg. Jam that ball in there. Jam. Shoulder width apart. Middle finger pointing straight. Right underneath your shoulder. Back flat, head up. Core is engaged. I'm sweating into my eyes. Ow. Go. You'll press the ceiling. Pressure on the band. Three. Finally. Four. Five. Six, seven, eight, check that core, eight reps, nine, ten, it's coming now, little pulses, one, two, three, four, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, now hold me for the long haul, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, ow. That is a burn. You can see how the band and the ball really focus and activate any glutes that are having sleep apnea. Apnea can happen, glute amnesia, I should say, can happen in glutes that are sitting on them, basically. Okay, so now we're going to do the same thing. Out to the side. Hands are shoulder width apart. You're on your knees. You just put on the band. I'm going to show you the move. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, fire hydrant, seven, eight, nine, ten. Little pump. One, two. Three, try not to twist. Four, keep your back. Six. Nine, ten. Oh, okay, let's hold this if we can. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, out, one, and down. Oh my goodness, can you feel that in your right in there, fired up. Okay, switch over. You used your left leg before. Now you're using your right. Okay, back on all fours. Core is engaged. Here we go. I'm breathing hard and sweating. One. Donkey it up. Three. Four. Five. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Hold off this. One. Two, you knew I was going to do that. Five, six, out, seven, eight, nine, ten, hold. One, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten, and down. Whoa, kick the ball out. Not in my eye. All right. Awesome. Okay, just a little squeeze. Sit over to the right of your glutes. We're not done with your glutes yet. I'm absolutely activating everything I possibly can with your glutes so that you are going to get a fantastic metabolic number today. Wait, stimulate your metabolism out of sleepiness, out of COVID quarantine malaise, and into fire burning. Okay? All right. As we're going to hip raises. Now, I love the kids on your knees, and you're trying to keep some pressure on that band to open your knees out. So the hip raise is to get your heels as close to your butt as possible. Close to your butt as possible. Knees open. Knees open, okay? You might watch. You're going to be a slider. And the movement is as follows. So it's not and keep the pressure on the band. See the form now. Down, little touch, not a rest. And fully contract those glutes. You should be able to see that I'm really getting a lot of contraction, or that you're getting a lot of contraction. So here we go. One. Two. Pressure on the hip out. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And ten. Now, stay with me. Up, 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 up. Here. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine, ten, and full range. Up, and squeeze. Two, and squeeze. Three, pressure on the band. Four, coming from everywhere. Five, woo! One, two, you should be feeling this like absolute mad. Three, four. Come on, 10 calls if you can do what you can do. It is Monday. You got off the end. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. My glutes are on fire. Okay. Beautiful. Water. Take a sip of water. How are you doing? Let me just check. Yeah, I got to put my glasses on. Good. Got a few more minutes to go. Amazing ab workout. Let's just try one more. Fight. I want to show you a lot. This is a skip. Now, you're raising with one stable ground. The other way to make her drive. However, we are now going to try a little gentle. Side. Arm is directly underneath the shoulder before yourself. Put it together and open. Just want to go. Woo! chance to take the band off, throw it away. We've had it on the whole time. We've got a few more minutes to go. I'm going to show you a beautiful, so, like you sit on your sit bone. That's not like this, but it's straight up. Straight up. So just hold the ball in front of you, and you're going to keep your eyes on that ball and slowly controlling every vertebrae throughout. Come down, raise the ball up, and with control, which from your muscles, come on back up. That's one rep. You ready to try it with me? So it's all about control. Not about ego. If you can only do one or two good ones at this, so work your way up. But it's a beautiful controlled approach. Eye on the ball. Relax a little. All right, hand down. Very nice. Keep all the power in your heart. So magnificent. Power up. Bring your core. On that floor. Beautiful. Oh my gosh, I love it. Stand up. All the work is happening here, not here, it's here. Good job. All right, come on back, four to go. Find the ball, beautiful ball. It's flowing. Beautiful ball. Love you, ball. I love you, abs. Oh, yeah. Woo! Come on, two more. We can do it. Woo! I love it. All right. I love this. You love this. Last one. You should be really feeling that as you push up into the position. I just want to say, great job. It's not done. There's a little finisher here. Okay. So we're going to get down on our back. Good. So what I want you to do is contract abs. Feel that your lower area is engaged. You're not going to do that. Rest on your quads and then feel how your core engaged at that point. If you can keep your head up, great. Do so. What we're going to do is scissors. Oh, turn forward. That's one. Come on. We're going to do 10 reps. You got this. Woo! It's a party. It's Monday. Today is the day to move your physical body. Check your core. Four here. Four. Woo! Five. Every alteration right here. It's too hard. You head on the ground. Now, one, two, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And up. Knees lift. Scissors, and then that's going to be it. 10 reps of scissors, and then a little self-care hugs and love. Here we go. Up in the air. If you can have your head and shoulders off the ground, great. Please make the modification and scissor with protection to your back. That's one. Whew. Here we go. Two. That's two reps. Beautiful. Three. Four. That's four. And here's five. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, float, rock back and forth, here we go. Oh, yeah. That feels so good. That feels so good. Look, I know we didn't do a whole pile. Band offers all that kind of sweat love. All right, come on over on your left leg, stretch out, right leg tucked in. Come on over and reach your toe if you can. Give yourself a nice little stretch. Don't put any undue pressure on your knees. You can push the toe out of place. Just do that. Nice. Stretch. I'm completely sweating. All right, and now switch me up. Other leg. It's going to be a very quick warm up. I encourage you to do stretching on your own. A beautiful way to be in your body is to stretch. Anxiety, as most of them do. Hold up. Just stretch going. I'm going to turn down the music now.